Universal Studios is proud to present four more features in its ever-popular Family Features Collection, the best in family entertainment. An ongoing line of unforgettable films sure to delight audiences of all ages, starting with doggone good fun in the delightful tail-wagging adventure, Beethoven. And if you think Beethoven is too much to handle, just wait until the kids arrive in Beethoven's Second.
Puppies! Little Beethovens!
Get ready for high-flying fun and adventure as everyone's favorite chipmunks sing their way around the world in The Chipmunk Adventure. Trouble and mischief seem to follow him no matter where he goes in the family hit, Leave It to Beaver.
Yes!
More entertaining new releases guaranteed to be enjoyed by the entire family. Plus, watch for these soon-to-be-released titles from Universal Family Features. A Simple Wish, Hercules and Xena, the animated movie, and Gold Diggers. And don't forget to collect all the other titles from Universal Family Features.
We go together with a wink and a smile. We go together like a wink and a smile.
So let the magic continue with this enchanting series. Universal Family Features. Quality entertainment you'll always treasure from Universal Studios. Universal Studios Home Video honors the achievements of an outstanding director with the Ron Howard Collection.
Houston, we have a problem.
We have a bad day here. Somebody dies.
Couple of days ago.
Are you better
than Hey, what do you say later?
There will be something.
Tomorrow it's wrong. We only have to be right for a day.
God, I miss this place.
Kiss him! Kiss him!
Now that's television, huh?
And available to own for the first time, you can bring home Ed TV with never-before-seen bonus footage. And introducing the Ron Howard DVD Signature Collection, featuring three classic Ron Howard hits. Plus, look inside each video for your chance to attend Ron Howard's next movie premiere. The Ron Howard Collection, from Universal Studios Home Video.
They were complete strangers. Ben.
You saved my life.
Sandra Bullock.
I haven't known you that long, but I think something might be wrong with you.
Ben Affleck.
You have no money, no transportation. You're saying we just go in and strip dance?
I'm not interested. How much for you to dance?
Excuse me?
Forces of Nature.